The hot air front in Durham.
There you go.
Ready? One, two,
who's reaching out to capture a moment every